A piece of white phosphorus is dried and placed in the glass deflagrating spoon. The element is lowered quickly into a flask of oxygen. White phosphorus is stored under water because it is spontaneously flammable in air. The element soon ignites and burns vigorously in the oxygen. This reaction is often referred to as the phosphorus sun. The bright white light that comes from phosphorus burning is sometimes used in flares and other applications.